Clark, Ben Clark, agrees to coach team backed by party of second part John Davis till such a time as his services are no longer required. Party of the first part agrees to devote 2 nights a week to practice and to do all in his power to make a winning team, having complete charge of all the men trying out under him. And when he possibly can, to be with the team on Sundays, either morning or afternoon. So I'm not sure if that's an option to show up for the game or what, but that's whereby party of the second part agrees to pay party of the first part stipulated sum of $2 a week in a jersey for his services. It is understood that the party of the second part can at any time after 2 weeks coaching release said coach, providing he does not live up to the terms of this contract. That said compensation is to be paid after the second practice of each week.
Stop your feet, start clapping. NBC Sunday night about to happen. Oh, America's game, been waiting all day. Giants and the boys have come to play. Al, Chris, Michelle, turn it up. It's the NFL, can't get enough. We got a battle tonight, a winner take all, ain't nothing like. Sunday night.
Think think of this as our own halftime speech in the most important game you'll ever play. Your game for life, huh? Think about today and go out and have an even better second half. The stories from these heroes may not make you a Hall of Famer, but they can help you score touchdowns for your own family and make you a hero in your own community. I guarantee you. These legendary coaches must have heard me and thought it was time for their halftime speech. That's what these guys live for. You just stay still. The way these lights are up there, they can't really see you. They'll think they're talking to their team. I can't be seen either. I gotta go. Great hanging out with you guys.
Getting something done that is very, very, very hard to do. kids seem to be mesmerized by Super Bowl rings. Now, I don't. This Super Bowl ring was before the NFL had a lot of money. That's a pretty simple ring, but I said it's got something very unique on it. It's the only one that says perfect season on it. Every player that plays in the NFL wants a Super Bowl ring. That's what they're playing for. If they say otherwise, they're lying. Because this represents the pinnacle of the game, of getting to the top.
This ring is just showing how a team can persevere if it's focused and go through any and everything together. The intense moments, the emotional moments, the way we came together.